I've had more of the Baron's writings translated. Listen. Visions of Saint Abaddon guided me to the well, the source of his revelations. But where he fled, I remained. Here I built my shrine and waited as the truth of the world was revealed to me. If this castle is above a source of revelations, what lies beneath it?
That would make the Baron hundreds of years old. It doesn't make sense.
But there's more. This is from another entry. The path of revelation leads to the heart of the world, into the halls of our ancestors. We will await the end of the Dark Age there, inherit the mantle of their power, and return to reclaim the surface in a new Golden Age. Do you understand? Whatever's down there, that's what the cults seek. That's what Project Agatha is all about. They mean to retrieve it.
I don't like this. I will stop them!
Sniper down.
Abort system. batteries unstable. Hardware fault. Vessel incomplete. Hardware fault. Docking lab hardware fault. Report. Operation of launch abort system. Hardware fault. Automated.
Zombie bait.
Hardware fault. Blood batteries unstable. Hardware fault. Vessel incomplete. Hardware fault. Docking gap. Hardware fault. Recommend manual operation of launch abort system. Hardware fault. Activate rail to continue launch. Rail active. Rail active. Rail active.
Here goes nothing, I guess.
Hey, Bruno. Do you know something about big machine?
I'm out of my depth here, but I know somebody who can help. Hold on.
A giant Nazi drill. The damn thing feels like it's about to fall apart. I need your help.
Amazing. It's probably some kind of biomass fuel source using a Z5 mechanical computer to regulate the occult energy.
Doesn't matter right now. I just need to know how to stop it from exploding.
Some of Schweiger's team used to be Nazi scientists. They never mentioned any giant Nazi drill. I'm guessing it's half ready. You'll have to do some hot wiring or something.
Mine planted.
Riz has medkit.
Zombie bait here.
Thank you.
drive this thing?
I'm out of my depth here, but I know somebody who can help. Hold on.
A giant Nazi drill. The damn thing feels like it's about to fall apart. I need your help.
Amazing. It's probably some kind of biomass fuel source using a Z5 mechanical computer to regulate the occult energy.
I'll tell you later. Just help me to stop Drill from making Cthulhu, yes?
Some of Schweiger's team used to be Nazi scientists. They never mentioned any giant Nazi drill. I'm guessing it's half ready. You'll have to do some hot wiring or something.
Armored Giant!
Using to finish it, welding equipment or something?
Creeper,